when one is blind, they are limited in so many ways. Their quality of life is so poor. More and more, the treatment is being brought closer to the people. On behalf of the team here, and on behalf of the people of Kenya, we want to say thank you very much to the people of Australia for your heart, for your love, for your compassion, for supporting this cause.